That's him. Place your bird seed bet. Step, I say, step right up and place him on Tweety. Yeah. He's leaving, I say, he's leaving France. Jet streams are blowing him southeast, away ahead of schedule.
We've set the odds at 20 to 1 in Tweety's favor. Come on, bet some birdseed. Don't be chicken.
My goodness, haven't we come far enough to stop using that horrid term?
Keep your shirt on, Prissy. He's just, I said, just stirring the wagering pot. Looks like our fine feathered friend is heading into Venetian territory. Venice, Italy, that is. Odds are way, I say, way up on Tweety. Right now, it looks like our bird's heading for Tibet.
Tibet? He's supposed to be the one everyone else is wagering on.
No, no, son. Tibet the country, not the infinitive. A verb, that is.
Well, why didn't you say so?
Nice boy, but his skylight leaks a little.
A traveling companion along the global route.
Well, go, all Tweety! I said, all right.
Two birds, one mission, more birdseed betting.
Yes.
Those birdies are lost. It's over and done. They're calling them frauds. They're putting the odds at 100 to 1.
It's a walk in the park. It's a kick in the pants. We're sitting on top and Tweety don't stand a chance.
He thought he could win. You know what I say? They yelled, congrats, you're smarter than cats. Well, baby, no way!
You thought I'm behind, so I say in advance. It's in the bag and Tweety don't stand a chance.
He's gonna do great. He's coming on home. He got past Cairo, London, Frankfurt, Paris, and Rome. He can't be stopped, and he's gonna win. So place your bets, cause Tweety Bird's head, I say, heading on in.
There ain't no way, he's on his way, he's going to fail. He's got the strength, he's starting to sweat, and you can bet he's going to bail. He's almost home, he's way behind,
he's out in front,
he's in a bind.
No need to hide,
that's why we're betting the fun, cause none of you stand a chance.
Excuse me, pardon me,
shut up.
He knows the way.
Old Tweety's lost.
He's almost here.
He'll never get home.
He got past Cairo, London, Frankfurt, Paris, and Rome.
He's giving it up.
He'll keep his cool.
He'll blow a fuse.
He's going to win.
He's going to lose.
And I'm telling you now that none of you stand a chance.
What? Are you sure about that?
And I'm telling you now that none of you stand a
pledges the bulk of her winnings to save a destitute British children's park.
And I'm telling you now that none of you stand a chance.
Tweety's fit, I say, Tweety's finished, boys. His signal's lost. This is it.
There ain't no way
he'll blow a fuse.
He's going to fail.
He's going to lose.
And I'm telling you now that Tweety don't stand a chance.
In the planet's next crazy global long shot, millionaire entrepreneur Mitch Hansen is rolling around the world in a wooden barrel starting right this minute.
It's the chance he's gonna take it.
We say he'll never make it,
cause no one